You search for pedophiles or violent offenders in our area?
Yeah, we just put out a list to NYPD. It includes all prisoners that were released from local facilities in the last 48 hours.
What about an Amber Alert?
Our Amber Alert's already in place, and we put out a police bolo in the tri-state area, so...
All the release forms you'll need from us, since Will's a minor. Didn't want anything slowing us down.
And I made a list of all of Will's friends. The ones I called last night are highlighted.
This is the man that assaulted Will. Do you recognize him?
No, but...
You need to concentrate on counterfeiters. This could be an associate of someone I put away.
You have anyone particular in mind?
We've been chasing a crew out of Belgium, dealing in super notes. They killed a couple of snitches last week.
Well, we're gonna need to see all your files.
Do you really think this has anything to do with...
You have no idea what these people are capable of.
Mrs. Duncan, we're just covering all angles.
Is there any reason that your son didn't call you after he was assaulted?
What do you mean?
Well, according to the doorman, when he went out to help him, he tried to convince Will to come back in the building, but Will just took off.
Well, I can't imagine why.
Is he having a problem with you?
He has been difficult lately. He's a good kid, but I got him an internship at my office and practically threw it back in my face. We're not done yet. Can't just quit the internship, Will. What, because we can afford to send you to private school? You think you don't have to work like everybody else?
It's not what I said.
Your mother and I worked long and hard to give you everything you need. I came up from nothing to get where I am.
I never wanted that internship, but you don't listen.
I do what I think is best for you.
No, you don't. You do whatever the hell you want, and you don't care who you hurt.
Hey, you watch your tone with me.
You're a freaking hypocrite, Dad.
Get back here. Well!
You didn't tell me any of that when we talked about it.
I thought I'd handle it.
Did you and your son have any other altercations?
I almost wish we had. Maybe I could have figured out what was going on with him.
Mr. Duncan seized $230,000 in counterfeit cash from the Belgians and put four of them away stateside.
Who's on the board?
The Belgians that are still at large.